know.
The thousands of people in our country today with chronic kidney diseases are in need of hemodialysis treatment. And in CUMC, over 600 patients undergo hemodialysis, a total of approximately 600 treatments every month.
Unfortunately,
hemodialysis is expensive, especially for most patients.
Run for your health.
Run for them.
Be part of Kidney Run 2011!